Hello, and thank you for joining me to talk about how Synology is continuing to enable and enhance backup. Within businesses, there are usually multiple workloads scattered across different platforms. Different kinds of cyber attacks, ransomware, malware, and even insider attacks apply differently to each type of IT medium used. All of this means that it's more difficult for IT teams to ensure security and monitor the whole system, thus greatly increasing the risks of data loss or breaches. Based on last year's Synology 2021 survey, over 25% of our users identified both insufficient budget and insufficient IT manpower as their top IT challenge, along with having no comprehensive data protection and recovery plan. Synology solutions are built to tackle these challenges. Let's see what we can do. We offer several different ways of performing backups, with our most popular and comprehensive solution being our Active Backup suite of packages. Over the past few years, we've been expanding the capabilities of these packages to cover cloud solutions such as Google Workspace and Microsoft 365, virtualization environments such as VMware and Hyper-V, and of course, your PCs with support for Windows. With the increase in capability, we've seen tremendous growth in our usage statistics, with over 2.5 million users being protected with our Active Backup for Microsoft and Google Workspace packages. And with over 25% Active Backup for Business activation rate on our rack units, 1 in 4 businesses are enjoying Synology Active Backup in securing their business continuity. Synology has also seen an increase in adoption across large organizations, such as the University of Washington, who, after looking at all the options available, decided that not only would Synology fit their usage best, but would also significantly undercut other solutions in terms of price. UNESCO, who leverage Synology solutions due to our license-free nature and centralized management for easy control, and Tampere, who enjoy the powerful backup solutions for fast backup and restoration of cloud data for their 19,000 users and over 68,000 mailboxes, whilst achieving a 46% saving on storage media with the powerful deduplication features. We're also introducing improvements that can greatly help IT admins in administering and monitoring their backups. When using Active Backup for Business to backup devices for the first time, local networks can quickly become saturated if multiple concurrent tasks are executed together. Synology DSM now offers a few ways to alleviate this by either limiting the amount of data being accepted by the NAS or limiting the rate of data leaving your computer. This will help reduce the load on the network. Looking at another option within the Active Backup suite, Active Backup for Microsoft 365. Now, previously, this would back up the fixed number of user accounts and files no matter what the network conditions were like, which could cause issues should the network be slow. With this, we're introducing the ability to configure how many users and files are being backed up concurrently. This means that should you have a slower network, you can reduce the number of users being backed up, reducing the load. But of course, if you have a powerful network, you can increase this number to help get the backup task completed faster. Another problem when backing your computers up is finding the right time to execute your backup task. If you schedule it at the wrong time, you could affect the user whilst they're using the device, or you could not finish the backup should the device go to sleep. To avoid this, we're introducing triggers, allowing more control of the PC. These will allow you to wake the PC according to a set schedule, prevent the computer from sleeping if a backup task is running, and then also the ability to shut a computer down once the backup task has finished. Alongside this, it can get quite difficult to keep track of all backup tasks, particularly when you have multiple NAS in your infrastructure distributed over multiple sites. With the introduction of standardized SNMP protocols, we're allowing IT admins to monitor all backup tasks from their centralized view. And of course, with the introduction of our own cloud monitoring tool, Active Insight, you can monitor your backups wherever you are, including Hyper Backup, and we're adding more packages to this all the time. Synology's Active Backup suite is already a fairly full-featured data protection solution for most IT teams. And in fact, it's one of the most popular and asked after solutions on our devices. However, there are still certain capabilities, usage environments, and functionality that should be added. And one of them is, of course, macOS support. We know this has been a highly requested platform to be supported, and we're exploring ways to bring support to it. Another major request we've seen has been for full DSM backup. So not just the data, packages and settings, but practically a full system image. Compared with just data and configuration backups, there are several good reasons for this, most notably being able to quickly and easily restore everything in the event of disasters or full site failures. Full DSM backup will have the same benefits that we're used to seeing on other platforms, so full system coverage, which means everything, your files, system configs, and packages, all in an incremental backup for performance and global deduplication to cut down on wasted space when protecting multiple units. When recovering, you'll have options to pull specific files or to perform a full restoration on another device. You can, of course, define your protection policy based on your requirements using comprehensive scheduling options. So how does this fit into the picture with our existing backup solutions on the device? For backing up data, we already have snapshot replication, hyper backup, giving you options between speed or more efficient storage use and flexible destinations. To enable faster system configurations recovery, you can backup system and package settings through hyper backup. System settings can also be backed up through the new built-in DSM configuration backup feature in DSM 7. And now, to do all of this together and be able to restore nearly everything in just one go, you'll have DSM backup. We'll be adding this to Active Backup. Let's take a look at how this is all going to work.
Our UK marketing NAS is used internally to share documents and files via Synology Office and Drive. We have all this backed up onto another Synology NAS running the new DSM backup feature in Active Backup for Business. Let's say one day it unfortunately fails catastrophically. To get our files and application access back, we'll prepare a new unit to replace it. Starting up the new unit, we'll now see a new option at the start to load from a backup. We'll need the IP address of the backup destination and, of course, the credentials. Let's locate the correct backup to restore from and choose the right version, which in this case will be the latest one. We should confirm that this is the right backup and let it start the recovery process. This will, of course, take a while to complete, but in the meantime, we can grab some files that were being worked on before to reduce the impact on our productivity. Let's hop on over to the device hosting Active Backup and open the restoration portal. Over here, we can navigate to the backup for our UK marketing NAS and find the exact folder and files that I want, and immediately be able to download it. When the restoration process is finished, we can log in using our original credentials. And once we're in, we can see that everything was as if nothing happened. Our data, apps, and settings are all restored.
As we've seen, the problems IT admins are trying to solve can be easily solved with Synology and our increasing feature set for protecting your business assets. Synology offers that full, comprehensive protection of your environments, from virtualization environments to cloud backups and to your physical computers, and now Synology DSM. All of this is managed easily through our user-friendly interface, allowing full monitoring and management options for all scales. And of course, all Synology backup solutions are completely license-free, and the hardware and software integration streamlines the deployment and support channel, having only one contact point for management of all the backup. Thank you for watching. If you'd like to learn more about how Synology can help you, please choose one of the sessions on screen now.